We're back. And we're gonna get one collectible. Is it there? Oh, yes. Very nice.
A paisa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
Interesting. Oh, nice. Gimme. Yes, real good. Now I've finished this part. Very nice. That thing is 100%, 100%, 100. That thing is only halfway through. God damn. Well, okay. I'll move on, but off camera. See you then. Geronimo! Okay. The map is still not working. Great. Skin you. Any animals? Three. Another one. That's so nice, you can get three trees. And two is minimum. Really nice. Oops. Some berries or leaves, whatever. Switch that. There we go. Get up. Wait, really? I don't know what I was expecting, I guess. Okay, we got the map finally. Got some feathers over here. Okay, this is a relic. There are people here actually? Didn't know that. Thought this place was empty.
Moving into position. I got her.
Taking fire. Damn. God, there's a lot of them. Did the guy just tank all of those? Oh, you should not have done that, man. Is that a shotgun?
Let's finish this.
Yep. Okay. Oh, I'm out of bullets. That explains it. Ooh. Nice. Catch up. Any more enemies? Nope. Okay. I don't need that. Thank you. Thank you. I'll take that. Shotgun shells. Even though I do not have a shotgun even. Huh. There's something up there. How do I get to it? Probably through inside, okay. Let's go. Need a little bit of frame rate drops. Why did I hear something up here? Make those hollow point bullets. Can't get any more. See ya. Oh no, wait, wait, wait. I wanted arrows. Full, okay. Is this the way to go? Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, it has to be. Has to be. Damn. Even though I've been here already. That still was a pretty darn long ass jump. It's nice that there are new collectibles to find here. Real, real nice. Stealthy, huh? It's like the rat. Knew was gonna do it. No, 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 no. God damn it. Get back, Laura. Think there was something to pick up here. Okay, at least I got an arrow back. And 2 XP. Now this is not nice at all. Back and forth action. Oh. Oops. And there's even nothing here, okay. There was something with a lockpick here to do. Wait. Nope. There it is. Oops. Okay.
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Aw. Was hoping for something better. Oh. Ooh, nice. Please be a part for something. Really? Poison arrow. Wow. Yeah, that's gonna help me a lot. When I tried to go through here before, I don't know. Oh, it's fog, right. That door was not blown up because I went through here, and now it was. That's weird. I could get up there. Do I need to? Doubt it. Oh yeah, it is. What the heck? All right. I'm stupid. Right, you can get up there. Okay. Got a skill point. Got something for weapons as well. Two parts for each of those. No. Only one part was SMG. Rate of fire is already pretty good, I guess. Damage, I'll take that. Skills. No. Okay, crafting mastery. Very nice. Resource carrying capacity, that's pretty cool. Okay. Oh, God. Really, bro? That rabbit's gone. What? Okay. Oh, there's nothing here, right. Can't go through anywhere there. Okay. Oh, the rabbit's still here. Come on, come back. Oh, what the heck? Easy 10 XP. Okay, what do I do now? There's coin cash that I'll get. Oh, what? God damn it. Damn you, animals. Very nice. Need those coins very much. Feathers. Locked monoliths. Okay. Mission available. Gimme. Look, we are up here.
Our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Yep. No more? Okay. Where... is it inside? Doubt it, but let's see.
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
Sure.
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Okay. Ah, can't do that. Okay, okay. Coin cash. Although that's very far. Guess I'll just go to the supply cache now. Come on, the dock. Wait.
When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
Okay. There'll be a lot of walking now, so I'll be back when we're in the prison. Whoa! Okay. The question is, do I want to go in there? God damn it. Get away from the panther. Oh. My. God. That thing was sick. Well, no more surprises, no more surprises. Bro, that was insane.
Trail here, well worn.
What was that? I'm holding the AK. To hell with everything else. Okay, maybe it's safe. Should not challenge too nearby. How the heck did I get all the way here already? Hey, that thing scared the big Jesus out of me. Frozen Forge. You camp? Oh, yeah, you camp. Nice. So I can travel here now. Perfect. No talking? Okay. Okay. Not feeling chatty, I guess. Somewhere, yes we can. Oh dear. Get up. No. Ooh. Careful, Lara. Going to 2, I assume. Oh, damn.
Shit. Steady.
God damn. Whoa, careful, girl. Oh. Easy. Challenge 2. Very nice. I assume I have to get all the way over there. Great. Ooh, damn, that was a lot of presses of the E button. That was close. Okay. No. No, 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 wrong, wrong, wrong. Doing this thing? Oh, okay, now I know why.
This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
Oh, yeah. How the hell can you make that jump, though? That is pretty insane, Lara. No! But Jesus! Oh my God! And there was a... What the heck? Okay, how do I do this rope thing though? Damn. Can I jump up there? Nope. Oh my God. I guess we're not going back that way. Lara. I'm shocked there wasn't another action scene there. Map update secrets revealed. Damn. Very nice. Ooh. I think it's somewhere inside there. Don't know.
What is that sound?
What sound? What are you talking about, Lara? Okay, that's my way out. Hey, I'll get that coin cash, or whatever cash that is.
Woo.
Don't drop down. Okay, did not mean to do that, sorry. Gotta get that coin cash first. Yeah, the camera angle right away goes bananas for no real reason. Drop down. Oh, yeah, I didn't even go there. Right. Of course they put in the corner. Oh, nice. Free release. Like a boss. Ooh. Let's go.
A ceremonial cloth worn by priests during mass.
Okay. I'm not a superhuman, okay? Or a superhero. I can't make that jump, dude. What the heck? Why in the world? Well, whatever. There's the coin cash. Oh, that's a coin. Sorry. Nice. Do that in a second. I didn't even notice that there was a document over there.
If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher.
What the heck? Where is it? Okay. Huh. There has to be an extra room somewhere, right? There has to be another room inside, I guess. I could get to, maybe? Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. There's a lot of things you can do there, I guess. Freak.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
Okay. Gonna interact in the next episode. See you then.